and a former Vol football player has turned himself into police. Police in Florida had been searching for Cameron Sutton since March 7th. An arrest warrant was issued in a criminal case involving domestic battery by strangulation. Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office in Tampa posted a video of Sutton turning himself in on social media. Sutton played for the Vols from 2013 until 2016.